Hi, today is Saturday, the 30th of October. Rather dreary, gray day compared to yesterday when we had these old blue skies. Soft though, as temperature 10 to 11 degrees. I want to do a Hank Williams tune out of this one. But first, I want to give this some extra information as yet another example of how a name of a music publisher ends up as a co-write. Well, we saw that a couple of days ago in the Kris Kristofferson classic, where the name of Fred Foster ended up as the co-writer of me and Bobby McGee, just for giving Kris Kristofferson the title. This is a kind of similar thing, 1948 it is, A Mansion on the Hill, credited to Hank Williams and Fred Rose. Well, Fred Rose is a publisher. So there's a quote by Audrey Williams, the then wife of Hank Williams. A Mansion on the Hill, quote, Hank went to see Fred Rose, the publisher, at his office at WSM. And the first day, he took four of Hank's songs, Never Again Will I Knock on Your Door, I Saw the Light, and several others. We were so happy and delighted, but then Fred said, boy, I don't know whether you wrote these songs, whether you bought them off somebody, or where you got them. I'll tell you what I want you to do. I'm going to give you a title, and I want you to go back and write a song of it. And this song was Mansion on the Hill. Unquote, Audrey Williams. Tonight, down here in the valley, I'm lonesome and old, how I feel. Sit here alone in my cabin, I can see the mansion on the hill. Do you recall when we parted? The story to me you revealed. You said you could live without love dear. In your love's mansion on the hill. Yeah, I waited all through the years, love, to give you a heart true and real. 'Cause I know you live in sorrow in your love's mansion on the hill. Your light, it shines bright from your window. In the tree stands so silent and still. I know you're alone with your pride, dear, in your loveless mansion on the hill. Yeah, tonight, down here in the valley, I'm lonesome and old, how I feel. I sit here alone in my cabin. I can see your mansion on the hill. I can't see your mansion on the hill. Did I tell you yet? I love these country songs. I do. You be safe, right?